boys and girls, and welcome to our Little Arrows Bible Adventure. Are you ready? Because I am. Just like every other episode, we are going to start off with some praise and worship. So let's get ready to dance. Get up your feet, and we are going to dance with Sash and Jacob today. Here we go. Ready, set, go!
Na 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 na
Abraham had many sons, had many sons. Hey guys, how are you? That was fun, right? Awesome. I'm glad you had fun. Now let's get in, let's just relax and let's take out our energy and put it into a time of worship. And worship is just like when we're doing our praise dances, we're moving, right? We're having fun. Well, you see, worship, it's the same thing, but it's just done. It's simple. You just close your eyes, you raise your hand, and you thank God for this day and for just all the blessing that he's given us, okay, guys? And if you have a prayer request, go ahead and ask him. And if you want us to pray with you, tell your parents to comment below. That way we can also pray for you and pray with you. Awesome, all right? So let's get into a time of worship. If you have a prayer pillow, go ahead, run to your room and go get it. If that helps, or if you want to sit on your couch, however you want to do it, just go ahead right where you are. Let's close our eyes and let's get into a time of worship with teacher Jacob and Catherine.
Oh, worship you. I live to worship you.
Wow, what an awesome, awesome song, right? It was a great, great, great time of worship. I know God is smiling down at you right now. You just made him proud, and I am also proud of you. So now let's dive right in into our Bible story. Are you guys ready? I am. So today we have a special guest, boys and girls, and I know some of you know this special guest. So don't forget to comment afterwards. Tell your parents to comment, and you tell me who that special guest was, okay? So to teach us today, it's going to be Teacher Kayla. Are you ready? Let's get excited. Are you ready, boys and girls? Awesome, awesome. So let's get right into this Bible adventure.
Hi, Little Arrows, and welcome back to Little Arrows Bible Adventure. Today, we're going to talk about one of the 10 commandments that we have already learned. Number 5, honor your father and mother. Now, how are we going to honor our father and our mother? By listening and responding fast. Today, I brought a very special friend. His name is Clifford. He is a race car driver. Now, let's say hi to Clifford, everyone. Hi, Clifford. How are you doing today?
Hi, Teacher Kayla. I'm not doing so well today.
Oh, no. Why not, Clifford?
I'm having trouble with my car. When I put it on drive, it takes a while. And when I put it on the fast mode, it does not go fast.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Well, it's not going fast as it can, but, you know.
Well, you know what that reminds me of? When kids don't listen to their mom and dad. You know, when their mom says, it's time for bed. Or when their dad says, let's go in the car. But the kids just don't listen.
That's not how it should be.
No, not at all. God wants us to listen and to honor our parents. Right, Clifford?
Yes, to listen right away like a race car. Vroom, vroom, we should move fast.
Yes, super fast. He doesn't want us to say, Mom, in a minute. No, we should stop what we're doing, put it in gear, and move really fast. Right, Clifford?
Great idea, Teacher Kayla. But what about my car?
Well, Clifford, I don't know how to fix cars, but all I know is that I love cars, love God, and love my mom and dad.
How am I supposed to win my race car?
I don't know, but I know when we listen to our mom and dad, we will be winners.
You know, my dad knew a lot about cars that go fast.
Oh, really? What did he say?
I don't know. I didn't listen.
Oh, Clifford.
Well, I gotta go fix my car, but I'll see you. Bye, everybody. Don't forget to go really fast when your mom and dad tell you to do something like a race car. Bye.
Bye, Clifford. Today for a craft, we'll be doing the keys to obedience, along with our memory verse. What we will be needing today is a scissors, hole puncher, marker, pipe cleaners, only one, a key of a stencil, and colorful paper or foam. What we need to do first is trace our key. We grab a key, if this is a play key, or you can draw one and trace on. We need to trace it on our foam. So we trace it on our foam as pretty as can be. Once we trace it, it will look like this. Okay, so we cut it out. We need 4 of those keys. Once we cut out our 4 keys, we will be writing on each key that says, quickly, to remind us that we need to respond quickly to our parents when they call. Completely, to remind us to finish what they have told us to do. cheerfully, to always have a good attitude and never complain about what we are doing, which is the last writing on our key. No complaining. Okay? And these are the four keys to obedience. And we're also going to be putting our first, which is, children, obey your parents because you belong to the Lord. And it is the right thing to do. Ephesians 6:1. Now you guys say it with me. Children, obey your parents because you belong to the Lord. And this is the right thing to do. Ephesians 6:1. Okay, boys and girls, don't forget, it's very important to be obedient.
Wow, what an awesome Bible adventure. Did you learn something today? I know I did. I learned that it is very important to obey my mom and my dad. Did you learn that? Because I did. Awesome, awesome. So, you know what? Let's ask God to help us learn to obey. Let's say a little prayer before we dismiss, okay? So, I want you to, there at where you're at, bow your head, close your eyes, and repeat after me, okay? Are you ready? Here we go. Let's bow our heads, boys and girls. Thank you, Lord, for this awesome Bible adventure. I ask you to forgive me for the times that I've disobeyed. Help me open my ears for when my parents call, and set my feet to run fast just like a racing car. I thank you for loving me and directing me in your path. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. Awesome, awesome. So, so proud of you, boys and girls, and I know God is too. So, before you go, we have a very special announcement for you today. This week, we are going to celebrate you. Why? Because it's Dia de los Niños, silly. And this week, we're going to have a raffle. But in order to enter the raffle, you have to post a picture every day of different activities that we are going to ask for you to do. All right? So Mondays, it's crazy hair day. You have to post a picture of you with your crazy hairdo. You can put paint, you can put little beads, or whatever you want to put on your hair. Just make it crazy. On Tuesdays, we are going to draw or color your favorite Bible story. Okay? Tuesdays, favorite Bible story. Don't forget, okay? And on Wednesday, it's going to be pajama day. So you can go to sleep in your pajamas, wake up, take a picture, and send it right to us, okay? On Thursday, you're going to dance your favorite Christian song. So you can do the songs that we do every Sunday, or you, any other song, any other Christian song that you know, go ahead and send us that video. On Friday, we are going to make your own noisemaker, okay? What's a noisemaker? Anything that makes noise, right? Be creative. Just try your best and send it to us, okay, guys? But this, remember this, okay? In order to win the prize, you have to, and in order to be in the raffle, you have to send us a picture. Three ways you can do it. You could either tag the church, or you can hashtag, and the hashtag will be down below, okay? Or hashtag Little Arrows, okay? And then, or if you don't have, your mom doesn't have Facebook, or you don't know how else to do it, your mom can email it to the email in the description box, okay? It'll be right there for you, okay? So on Sunday, after you post all those pictures, Monday through Friday, okay? Don't forget, each day in order, remember, in order to enter the raffle, you have to send a picture every day, okay? And on May the 3rd, Pastor Sabrina and Anthony will be going live on Facebook, okay? So don't forget to tell your mom to go on live on Facebook. And Pastor Anthony and Sabrina will announce two winners, okay? Not just one, two, okay? So let's have fun this week. Enjoy and Just be crazy with it, okay? All right, we'll see you guys next time. Bye!